How much does it? By the way, I did change that note. It's supposed to be an octave higher. Or it's prerogative. Okay, and right here is where we need to start the melody, which we're gonna do in quarter notes now. So let's do. Alright, we have enough of the song, I think. We're just going to take the entire first violin part that I just wrote. And we're going to cut it, or copy it really, paste it twice in the other two violin sections, but at a different time because it is basically around. And do this quickly. The 17th measure. The 13th measure. We're back at the 9th measure. That's where the magic starts. So let's count by eights. The 17th measure is the next place that I have to paste this. So let's paste it there. And then the next one is 17 plus 8, which is 25, is over here. Paste. All right. This should finish it. And this is why when I go to stores, I don't have enough keyboards and recording devices. This is the song I go to make an arrangement because it is that simple. So. I don't mean for the TV to echo it. Wrong program. All right. So now that that worked out sort of well. Okay, so we're going to put a... Really quickly, we're going to finish this up. Put a whole note here. Here. Yes. These. And... Here, ease. Okay, cool. What I'm going to do here is just literally delete everything that just follows that. And I think it's the end. The end command. All right. I forgot how many measures I added, but this may take a while. I think I added about 300. So that means we may have 300 bits of measures. Oh, here it goes. We see the end. The end is now. Click and all right, so all right, fine. Just for musicianship, let's add like three more minutes. Cause you can't end it on that short of a thing. So let's see. Again, whole notes, okay. What is that? It is. Make that play through. What I think was a C. Whole notes, please. This is an E. Whole notes, please. Okay, and this is a C. Whole notes, please. All right, and we're just gonna tie them all. So, last thing, tie them. Program work. Oh no, what for? I didn't know computer. So, we're gonna do tie these guys together, and everything will be fine. When it will end on a hopefully nice chord, things will be fine. We're not gonna play the whole thing through just to listen to this. We're gonna start here. And because life is cool here, now that we actually got to that, let's take this whole thing. Click on this here, and we're going to add something called a repeat R1. Repeat. And it's going to go repeat from the beginning. We won't test the whole thing, but we will test this one. We're going to test the repeat if it's going to be like the beginning, and then we're going to like listen to it a bit, and then we'll stop. Before